super quick garden tour because I'm running late to work. Obeying them guys. The garden, by the way, is like beyond lush. Alright, I'm going this way today. Just something for you to note today. All you need is love. Some flowers came in, seed. Grapes. We got a lot of grapes this year. Show you a little baby amaranth. It's gonna get big and we're gonna eat it. My favorite, Queen Anne's lace. Ooh, I'm so glad these came back. I don't know the name of it, but it is one of my favorites. Tons of kale. Kale, kale, kale. Kale until your face is blue. Hazelnut tree going hard. This is like some hybrid type of echinacea right here. You gotta make some tea out of him. Or her. Whatever you choose. Ooh, look at this. It's seriously, the birds are chirping. Oh, Macau built like a little teepee thing. We must be about to grow something up there, but I'm not really sure yet. I gotta get the 411 on it. We had some nasturtium in our salad last night, and it was amazing. Raspberries. Apparently they're gonna come back again. Like they have different seasons where they produce flowers and fruit. So I'm stoked about that. Peach tree. Asparagus going hard. Oh, you guys didn't see our new bird bag. So cute. Ooh. Say good morning to the people. Oh, this guy's huge. He's like, back up off me. Oh. Elderberry. The green kind. Not sure if it's edible or not, but it's cute. I don't want to get bit by a mosquito today, so I'm going to keep it moving. Blackberries coming through. They will be in my mouth getting chewed on soon. That's a bee bomb back there, if you can see it. Pawpaw, big old pawpaw, huge sunset. Yeah, super, super lushy, loving it. Persimmons, not gonna go back there today because I'm bound to get eaten alive. Happy hump day, y'all. Go hump on something. Anything.